Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com, and in this video we're going to explain what to do when your iPad won't charge.
When your iPad won't charge, you could have either a software problem or a hardware problem. We're going to take care of both in this video, but we're going to start by troubleshooting the software. So how do we do that?
Hard reset.
Hard reset your iPad. So a lot of the time you think your iPad won't charge, but what's actually happened is that the software has crashed on sort of a black screen. So it's not that it won't charge, it's just the software crashes. And if the software is crashed, it won't do anything when you do anything to it.
Yep.
So hard reset.
We're gonna press and hold the home button and the power button at the same time. Usually it takes about 15 seconds of pressing and holding when the Apple logo appears, release both buttons. It can take up to 30 seconds though sometimes. So don't give up.
Hold it together for longer than you have to hold it, than you think you should. David's iPad is healthy, so it only takes a few seconds for him.
Yep.
Next step.
So we did the hard reset.
Yep.
If it worked, great. If it didn't work, plenty more we can do.
Okay.
Let's take a look at the Lightning cable, as your iPad's charging cable.
There it is. Let's look at it.
It's great. Look for frame, discoloration.
Yep.
Try a friend's cable, see if that one works.
That's sort of the best way to do it. Yeah, damaged cables can cause this problem.
This cable's brand new. It looks great.
It does look great.
Next. Charger.
Charger. Check for lint, check for debris, check for problems.
Try different chargers. Use a wall charger, USB charger, car charger.
Car charger, any charger.
Smart fridge charger.
Yep, portable battery charger.
Portable battery charger. Any charger you can think of, try with your iPad. See if any of them work. If one works, not the other, your charger's the problem, not your iPad.
Mm-hmm.
Finally, we can take a look inside of your iPad's charging port.
Right, and this is the problem a lot of the time. My friend Ryan just got back from a cell phone store, and he went all the way there, and they said, you've got some lint in there. So that's exactly what we're going to do with the iPad. You can handle this. And if you have a toothbrush at home that you've never used before, that's a good tool to use. We have an anti-static brush here. The point is not to use something that's metallic that could do more harm than good with the charging port. But you might be stuff in there, David.
You might be
surprised by how much comes out of your iPad.
Yep.
Next step.
So let's say, so the charging port's clean, still won't charge.
Mm-hmm.
We've really addressed the four main components of the charging process. Mm-hmm. What can we do now?
First, let's just try to plug it into the computer. Would you please plug this end into your iPad? And I will plug this end into my computer. We don't want to waste your time. All right, here we go.
Now, why are you doing that?
Well, because my fancy new MacBook doesn't have a USB port.
Right.
Who needs that anymore? Thanks, Apple. Okay. But I get to buy this fun adapter on Amazon. So we're going to plug it in. Now, if the iPad shows up in iTunes, it means that there's a problem with your iPad's display.
Mm-hmm.
It's not that it won't charge. It's already charged.
Yep.
It's already on.
The screen's just black and it's not working.
Back it up. You probably need to get your screen repaired. If it doesn't show up in iTunes, you can still try to put it into DFU mode. And DFU mode is the deepest type of restore that you can do. A DFU restore is the deepest type you can do on an iPad. If it is a software problem, a DFU restore will fix it.
We have a great DFU restore video. We'll link to that up above in a card down below in the description.
Hmm. If it's not a software problem, time to repair the iPad.
Yep. You got two great options. First of all, the Apple Store, if your iPad is covered by AppleCare Plus. We also recommend Pulse, a third-party repair company. They'll send a technician directly to you within an hour.
An hour.
Lifetime warranty on that repair.
Can be cheaper than Apple.
Sometimes cheaper than Apple. Great company. We highly recommend their services.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what to do when your iPad won't charge. Leave us a comment down below if you have any other questions. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell to get an immediate update whenever we upload a new video.